morning to one and all friends who are here. Honorable Vista, respected teachers, and all my dear friends. Today, on this fine morning, it's I, my dear Panduranga, from I Shorts, very to speak to you all on the famous personality, Subrahmanyan Chandrasekhar. Subrahmanyan Chandrasekhar was Indian born American astrophysicist, well known for his work on evolutionary shapes of massive stars. He was the joint winner along with William Powell of 1983 Nobel Prize for Physics. He showed that in the final stage of a stellar evolution, the fate of a star depends on its mass, and the low mass stars may collapse to form white dwarfs. The small hot stars in which the materials are compressed to their densities millions of times that of ordinary matter. Chandrasekhar demonstrated the surprising property that the larger the mass of a white dwarf, the smaller its radius. And also he computed that the stars with the mass greater than about 1.4 solar masses will be unable to evolve into a white dwarf. And he suggested that if the mass of a star is greater than this, it can become a white dwarf star only if it excels its excess mass. If it excels its excess mass in supernova explosion before collapse. Chandrasekhar was born in 1910 and he was nephew of Subrahmanyan. Subrahmanyan was also one among the India's greatest scientists. And Chandrasekhar was educated at Presidency College, Madras, before going to University of Cambridge. And thus, Chandrasekhar was died in 1995.